Transfers in the summer. This is a game that needs no hype. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. He goes nose to turf. He's got a penalty. Oh no! He thought he had a penalty. Behind you, Cristiano. He was booked for taking his shirt off. And now he's...
thing from Ronaldo.
Well, two yellow cards and a goal. He thought he'd won the penalty. He turned around and Titi...
And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired to share my nights. I wanna cry and I wanna love, but all my tears have been used all on another love, another love. Oh, my tears be used all on another love, oh my tears.
My opinion, it was a total joke, the sending off, because how can I hear his whistle with 95,000 people jumping up? Yeah, how can I hear that, for God's sake? Please explain me that.
If I told you there was 1 second between the referee whistling and you striking the ball, what would you say then?
Makes it even worse. Makes it even worse because I cannot understand that view from the ref when it's 4, 5, 6 seconds in between and you make a chip or something. Yes, I can understand, but this way, 1 second from his whistle till my shot is just a joke. And he's been bad all evening. He's been a joke all evening, whistling against us. So I don't know why he's here tonight. Honestly, I think it's a joke.